Hi friends, welcome to our channel. I am Srinivas Bharadwaj from KSS Peoples. Today in this session, we are going to learn about basics of computer programming. Before going to computer programming, let us know what is computer. As we all know, computer is an electronic device that stores and processes the data. Or we can say, computer is an electronic machine that manipulates data or information. Both are same. Let us take a look on abbreviation of computer. The word computer stands for commonly operated machine, particularly used in trade of technology, education and research. Let us come back to our today's topic, computer programming. Does computer work on its own? No, it has to be given some set of instructions or input to perform a specific task. Providing that set of instructions to the computer to perform a specific task is known as computer programming. Then who is programmer? The person who provides this set of instructions to the computer to perform a specific task is known as programmer. Okay, let us know some history about computer programming. As we all know, analytical engine was the first computer invented by Charles Babbage in 1837. But it's also a machine. It has to be given some instructions or input to perform a specific task. At that time, Charles Babbage along with Lady Ada Lovelace, she is known as first programmer in the world. Along with Ada Lovelace, they converted Italian language to mathematical set of instructions. Nothing but zeros and ones. In the form of punched cards. The cards will be like this, punched cards. Here 0 1 0 1 1 0 etc. Like at that time, punched cards are used to give input to the computer. Which consists set of instruction. But they just converted Italian language to mathematical set of instruction. It's not a first programming language. Then which is first programming language? Fortran. Fortran was the first programming language invented by John Beggs and his team at IBM in 1854. Using same idea of John Beggs, the man Grace Hopper invented COBOL programming language in 1959. After these two programming languages, there are many programming languages like C, C++, Java, Python, R, Dart, etc. These were invented. In this programming language, in this computer programming, we have two types. One is compiled programming and the other one is scripted programming. What do you mean by compiled programming? Compiled programming is a formal language which consists set of instructions to produce various kind of output. In scripted programming, actually it's not a programming language, it's a scripted language because it supports only scripts like HTML, CSS, scripting. It supports only script because it consists special runtime environment. Okay, let us see difference between scripted and compiled. In compiled programming, we are using compiler to detect our errors. But here in scripted programming, we won't use compiler to detect our errors because it does not compile our error. For example, assume that you are a high school student. You have written computer science exam in paper format. The paper will go to your teacher for correction. Your teacher will correct it. And then the result, the marks you obtain, it will be displayed on notice board. Here, the paper which you have written acts as code. And your teacher will access compiler. Notice board access output. is the example for compiled programming. For scripted programming, assume that you are studying in same high school and you have written computer science exam in paper format. But these papers won't go to your teacher. It will be directly displayed on notice board. Whether it is wrong or right, it will be directly displayed on notice board. This is the example for scripted programming. Compiled programming is very difficult to learn because it consists of classes, objects, variables, functions, etc., etc. But scripted programming is easy to learn because it is just designing a web page. How the web page will be seen, it is designed for web page only. Then in which field we are using compiled programming and scripted programming? Compiled programming is used in web application, desktop application, mobile application. But in scripted programming, we are only using in web applications and web development. It's not used in desktop or mobile applications. It's only used in web applications and web development. Example for compiled programming is C, C++, Java, Python, R, Dart, Kotlin, etc. Example for scripted programming is HTML, CSS, JavaScript, PHP, etc. In this video, we have learnt about what is computer, abbreviation of computer, what is programming language, what is computer programming, then who is computer programmer, and some little bit history about computer programming, and which is the first computer, and who is the first programmer, which is first programming language, and difference between compiled and scripted program. I hope you have got some knowledge about basics of computer programming. In my upcoming video, let us know about types of programming languages, some program paradigms, and some little bit introduction to our first programming language, C. Our first programming language, C. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching this video.